name is SARS-CoV-2 coronavirus. I'm the virus that causes coronavirus disease 2019, or COVID-19, that is currently spreading around the world. This is how I look like. Don't I look like a dandelion? I have something important in my structure. It is called a spike protein. So what is a protein? Let's just say a protein is like a helper that does a lot of important things for my body and your body as well. See, my spike protein looks like a crown on my head. A crown in Latin is called corona. That is how I get my name. So I use this protein to get inside a cell. So what is a cell? Let's just say your body is a house and your cells are the rooms inside the house. So I enter your house, which is your body through your eyes, nose, and mouth. I use my spike protein like a key to get into a cell in your body, just like opening the door to a room. So now I'm inside a cell in your body, just like inside a room in your house. After getting into your cells help me to multiply. Once I multiply, I can then attack your cell and sometimes other cells as well. When you cough or sneeze without covering your mouth, you release more of me onto other humans or surfaces so I can continue to spread. So avoid me by doing this. Wash your hands often. Avoid touching your face. Avoid close contact with sick people. Cover your coughs and sneezes. Clean and disinfect surfaces. Stay home when you are safe. Thank you for your attention.